Hello. In this video, we will be going through how to clear device errors reported in PowerFlex using the presentation server. To begin with, we will need to log into the presentation server using the username admin and key in the admin password. Once logged in, we will go to the bottom left side of the screen to check for the Alerts tab. Click on the Alerts tab and clear out any filters that may be present at that time to see all the alerts on the screen. Here, we see drive STC is in error state. We will click on Acknowledge button to acknowledge this alert first. Now, before we move on to clear the device errors, we need to verify if the particular drive is in healthy state from the hardware end. For this, we can log into the ID rack of this particular node and check for the drive status. If we have verified that the drive is healthy from the hardware end, we can proceed with clearing the errors. To clear the errors, we can click on the name of the drive that is in error state that will directly take us to the issue drive. We can click on the checkbox that is present just next to the drive name, which will select this drive, and click on More option from top right of the screen to see the drop-down menu. Here we see Clear Error option. We will click on Clear Errors and acknowledge again on Clear Errors to clear this device error. We have successfully cleared the device errors, but in order to verify if the alerts have cleared or not, we can go back to the alerts, clear out the filters again, and see if there are any alerts present. Here we don't see any alerts. To verify again from the SDS level, we can go to the SDS with the issue drive, list all the devices that are present on the SDS, and check the status for all the drives present. We see drive status for all the drives on this SDS is okay, which verifies that the drive errors have cleared successfully.